This is author Ken Besserman, writing to the author cave, and I got my second record now. I did my first one, Peppermint Twist. This one here is written by Chris Christopherson. Chris Christopherson, who wrote For the Good Times for Ray Price, Sunday Morning Coming Down for Johnny Cash, Me and Bobby McGee for Janis Joplin, Loving Her Was Easier by the Tom Paul and the Glacier Brothers. And a lot of people covered all these songs, but this one here is called Help Me Make It Through the Night by a then unknown singer by the name of Sammi Smith. Then on a record label called Mega, which I don't believe exists anymore. And this was a classic song. Christopherson was known for writing some controversial stuff, but this is a classic marital infidelity song, a cheating song. And here it goes. Okay, so it's Sammi Smith and it's Help Me Make It Through the Night. 1971 Mega Records.
Take the ribbon from my hair. Shake it loose and let it fall. Lay it soft against your skin. Thank you.